versus Superlek. It was a battle across all three rounds.
The super fight everyone has been waiting for.
The biggest fight of the last 50 years. Rodtang versus Superlek.
Oh, the elbow! Oh! Rodtang says no. The referee says yes, and the eight count is issued.
เป็นคู่มวยที่ทุกคนตั้งหน้าตั้งตารอดูเพราะรถถังเป็นมวยที่บู๊ดุดันนะครับส่วนผมก็เป็นมวยฝีมืออะไรเงี้ย
ในค่ำคืนนี้ว่าอยากสู้เต็มที่ให้ถึงที่สุดให้ทุกคนได้เห็นว่าผมไม่ได้หนีและผมก็พร้อมที่จะสู้เมื่อถึงเวลา
Superlek is now in the most important spot in Muay Thai of the last 50 years.Can Rodtang capture his biggest win to date in the most anticipated Muay Thai fight?
ครับคืนนี้เราชกกันให้เต็มที่ใส่กันให้เต็มที่และผมเชื่อว่าคนดูจะไม่ผิดหวังแน่นอนครับ
Lumpini Stadium One Friday Fights. This has been sold out for months.
The one flyweight kickboxing champion of the world, Superlek.
เรามาถึงเวลาเราได้เจอกันแล้วเราคือมิตรภาพอีกแล้วแต่ในหน้าที่บนเวทีผมคิดว่าผมเต็มที่แน่นอนแล้วก็ผมก็คิดว่าสมมติกันต้องเต็มที่ผมเหมือนกัน
The super fight everyone has been waiting for is underway. Big right leg kick landed by the kicking machine.
Exactly as we thought. Superlek attacking the legs, working off the feints. That's a nice up elbow there from the Iron Man Rodtang.
But a beautiful 1-2 combination to the low kick, retaliated by Superlek.Busted up, leaking from the forehead already from an elbow from Rodtang. Oh, Superlek is leaking from the top of his head. Chris Sada calls a halt to the fight. Take a look at the cut leaking from the head of Superlek.
And it is Superlek looking outside with the kicks, looking to step in with the elbows.
Rodtang looks composed and focused. Times an elbow on the entry. Superlek goes up top.Rodtang looking composed again with the close elbow.
This is what I like.
Rodtang inching ever closer and closer to Superlek. The kicking machine is closing the distance, Gianni, utilizing hands. Big hook landed by Rodtang. Superlek going to the body and then to the legs. See just how big Superlek looks, Gianni, in this super fight. Oh, the elbow! Oh!
Oh, right elbow!A right elbow from Superlek puts Rodtang down in the second round.
Rodtang says no. The referee says yes, and the eight count is issued. The second round is coming to an end. Dramatic moments in the super fight for the ages. The third and final round of this super fight. Rodtang might be behind on the judges' scorecards. Big dog tossing the bigger Superlek.To the canvas.
That opens up again on the forehead. Rodtang on the hunt. Tying up on the inside. That's an elbow. Two lefts. Three landing. Four landing for Rodtang.
The main event was as advertised, Gianni.
Rodtang's trying to find that left hand. That one lands clean, Mitch.
The final seconds of the super fight the world has been waiting for. Oh, big right hand landed by Superlek as he goes to the body.And the final bell sounds.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. Superlek!
Make some noise and show.Kicking machine, Superlek!
The kicking machine, Superlek, prevails over the Iron Man Rodtang. I have a feeling this is just the start of an incredible saga between Rodtang and Superlek. But tonight, the victory goes to the kicking machine, Superlek.